Welcome back, guys, to Let's Play Lukulele. Did you say L1 or L2? Oh, L3. Let's see if there's something up here that we can do. Oh wait, there's stuff right here. P A G. Whoops. Did it by accident. Give me one, damn it. Stop doing that by accident. Huh? I know how to spell pagey, but it's just not working with me. Please don't tell me it dissipates after a while. That was easy. Except for the fact that we you know, work with me. Okay, where do I find you? I am lost, I'm all... Oh! Are you a piece of cheese? The fuck are you? Vendy. Oh, she's a vendor. Gain one butterfly health shot. stun 30 enemies to unlock his tonic. Okay, that's easy to do. We just need to get those feathers, quills. Okay, that noise you're making is really annoying. Shut up. You're annoying. Where'd he go? Since I have the buddy slam, I can probably throw that switch up there. For my coughing. For now on, I'll be cutting out loading screens. Unless I'm talking. Slightly above minimum wage. I feel bad for that guy. Are we going to level 2?
Oh.
Looks like a temple. Two-pointer, huh? Oh boy. Oh shit, what did that purpose? I think it was a buddy's hand. That is a rude, rude question. I don't know, I just guessed. That was inside the temple. The big temple. I guessed. I don't think I'm supposed to be at this point. I think I was supposed to finish a boss battle first. Oh well. I really hope a player's guide's like, I don't know how to answer these questions. I really hope the official player's guide is like that. Alright. Looks like we're in a different section of Hyrule Towers. Hello there, strange polygonal dinosaur. Are you sure in the right game or dead? Is that a lootings or something? Oh my god, they are really, really alluding to Banjo-Kazooie, aren't they? That arm's just stupid. What the hell was that? Okay, I'm gonna go back. I finished the quiz. But I think I'm gonna have to go back to world mode. I'm not sure if I'm supposed to be here yet. So I'm just gonna go back and see, finish what I can, and then yeah, that'll be it. Yeah, I'll come back. I really hope we don't have to do the quiz again though. Wait. It says something about cartridges. But we opened that door. Again, my depth perception. I probably need glasses or something. That is not... I probably do need glasses, to be honest. Anyways, just go back to World 1, see what we can do. If I can do anything. I still have that race to do. So I'm not really looking forward to that because it looked really difficult. But can I up? Can I expand World 1? Yeah, we'll expand it. I do like three major things, maybe, and then I'll cut the video. And if I'm really not progressing as quickly as I should be, then you probably should tell me. If anyone is going to be watching, and I'm coughing a lot, I'm sorry. There we go. Clear the throat. Come and find me and my friends. Shovel Knight. Well, yeah, there's a lot more we can do now. Ooh. Lot more we can do now, so it was a good idea that I expanded. Let's talk to her again. Did you know that you're still in peril? Hello, Mr. Shovel Knight.
Yo, oh, yo, oh, yo, oh, oh, yo, oh.
So a nice little reference there. Cameo, actually. I want that quill. I'm in Determin to get that damn quill. How do you get it? Oh, almost got it. Got it. Just one quill. I'm one quill richer. Oh shit. Oh, I have to stop it. Ah, that's much better. Oh, come on. I'll work. I think that'll work. Oh, none of the ones out there. Damn it. This is kind of awkward. Because it has inverter controls, and I'm not really a fan of that. Damn it. Stop running out so quickly, man. No, this just makes it vertical. Perfect! Perfect. Galvan mode. Oh no! Oh, come on. I obviously need some glasses, don't I? I have no idea what to do with that. You're scaring me. I'm scared. Why can't I move?
Yo,
yo, yo, yo, yo, yo,
yo, yo, yo,
if I jump down there, will it take fall damage? Hello? Oh, yes, I will. I take a lot of it. Oh, shnikes. This guy's humor is as flat as his pixelated treasure. Alright, we got a Pagey. I think I will get one more Pagey in and then I'll end the video. That just depends on how I get the Pagey to begin with. Actually, I haven't made up that one temple. Oh yeah, because I had like a stupid section where I just fall off. Let's try again. I'll face Doom straight in the face and call it ugly. Okay, how's that remotely fair? screw it. Luckily that spear was there, or else I would have fell off. Is this gonna be a really hard puzzle? It's gonna be hard to turn. Oh, I can stay stationary while I'm doing that. Oh, that makes it easier. Oh, what's the point of getting hit? Free butterfly. Oh. Okay, that's not fair. Fuck you. How's that fair, game? That's not fair. I'm jumping over that. That's not... That's stupid. Come on, just let me get up there. I think I got one more attacking round. Oh, come on. That's not fair. That was annoying, but it's probably due to my own negligence and stupidity that it happened to be annoying. Well, luckily we're done. I think that'll be it for now. I'm gonna take a rest. I'll see you guys tomorrow. You're not gonna see it. all the bullcrap that I had to deal with when doing that boss fight, because you're not seeing me rage. Because I got mad. I got mad during that. Can I get that? Is it possible to get back? Alright, now I'll see you guys later.